Hello, 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 hello. What am I looking for? This thing. I am in fact live. Who else is live? People I don't know. It's fine, we can have people I don't know. The Iron Banner's back. Oh, this is gonna be. Ah, not too bad, I guess. Saladin's doing his thing. Because, of course, he is. Why would he not be? Vanguard booster? For a short time. And that's all I've been told. Cool. We're on week 3 of Lightfall. Which should mean. New things to do. First thing I should do is check to see where Terminal Overload is, because if it's down in the bottom, we'll be going. Yeah, it's not. It's not. It's over here. I knew that was going to happen. Can I complete Nimbus's weekly bounty? Thrillodrome? Oh, is that? No, that's just the Lost Sector that's going on. Okay. What's his weekly bounty? I guess we'll go see him. Yeah, we'll go see Nimbus. See if he's got anything new for us. Ugh. Reset was yesterday. So yeah, we're in, I think, week 3. Which is exciting. My hands smell like metal polish. Because I've just been polishing metal, but you know. That's it. Just you know.
Check this out.
What you got? Anything? I shouldn't say check this out when there's nothing to check out. This is the weekly bounty. In the Vex incursion zones of combatants using Strand.
You got it!
And that's at the very bottom, right? Yes, because it says so. And we can fast travel that, which is very useful. What does our quest say? Where's the war table for a briefing? Okay. We'll do that after the chaos that's going on in here. I don't know where I'm meant to be going. Actually, I'm over here. This looks very. That's the thing I should be doing. Oh, there's a big guy. Of course it's something I should do. Oh, there's gonna be a big guy, so now I'm dying. Oh, they are gonna kill him. No. Don't attack me. The good guy. Some shell code fragment. That's nice. Looks like it's me and maybe this guy. He might be doing the thing. Other than that, it's this guy. Oh, hi. See, the issue is the big guys being in the way. 3.5 minutes to defeat 5 more big guys. Well, that's great. Oh, I thought somebody was out of their shell for a second. With a shield. Turns out, not the case. Oh, hey, buddy. Come up the hill, don't you? I feel like we might not win this. Just going off with all of the evidence. I'm sorry. Excuse you. What's this guy doing? Rude. I'm gonna go around. I would have missed all of these things. We're gonna patrol. Just probably my nose over there. I've completed the main campaign. Just doing all the other quest lines that come up, really. So yeah, I got through the main campaign, got Strand as a subclass. That's how far we are through that quest, 18 to 28. What else are we doing? Oh, this is for the restoring the monuments thing. Can't get that chest at the moment though because terminal overload's in the wrong place. I need it to be over here so I can unlock a chest. Which probably would have been there on Monday, but I wasn't here. That's a piece of stuff. Oh, you're here. Hi. That's missed. Yeah, current plan is to complete Nimbus's weekly challenge so that I can go do this weekly bounty even. Then we'll go do partition hard reset. Can't do that at the minute till we do the thing. Some stuff. Don't have some stuff. He's got some stuff. Was another one there for a second, but apparently not. Oh, okay. Rude. Go. You're here, though. Oh, you're back. Damn it. thought that they can spread each other by now. I'm gonna guy's always wandering through here. Oh, just disappears. Oh, I'm done. I can see you. I can also see this. I don't need this. Place to be, apparently. Come back. Sorry. Two fledglings. It's very exciting. There's not much happening around here. However, how do I... Can I just... Oh, I was hoping I could get it while I was in the air. Surely I can, right? Surely. Wants to change the gun mode. Cool. Don't know what we're doing here. Don't think there's anything to do unless I can find a Vex Conflux. Then I might be able to trigger them to come out, but I don't know where it would be. Oh, hey guys. Hi guys. Will they climb up to him? No, they won't. Probably might, but they won't. I can feel your bullets, but I can't see them. There you are. Cool, that was massive. Traffic. Oh, if I can... That'll help. I don't know where I found a problem, but sure. Ah, good. They're both poisoned now, at least. They'll be back. Or will they? Ah, they will. Damn it. Hit them. Oh, chest. Yes, please. Oh, you got a gun. Hello. Oh, stranded. There's a thing going on. What's this high value target? I couldn't tell you. Got some gloves. Nice. Where did this go? Not really, where'd the wagon go? Oh, hello. Is that my wagon? That's my wagon. It's gone. Found it. Yes, please. Oh, I'm sorry. Looks like there's a party over here. So oh, that's good. There you go. Going over here. 122. Quick little sparrow review. You're basic. So, oh, it's one of these. Oh, hey, buddy. How you doing? Here as well. Two thread lines. Hi, bud. How you doing? I haven't just had to work on this one.
No one likes a new Vex building. We should definitely make sure they can't build it.
Yeah, they're just gonna ruin the skyline. And upload themselves into the cloud arc to prey on civilians.
Not on our watch, they're not.
Pretty strong Vex signature popping up in your area. Not sure what they're up to, but it's always worth a look.
Those are bad things. Those are bad things.
Got through, and we've got their stabilizing plates broken down. Time to clean things up. Oh, I wish I hadn't checked. Oh, well, we know where it goes. Hopefully. What? Oh no, they've moved it. Thank you.
find where it goes. Oh, actually the arrows on the front. The arrows are not on the front, the arrows are for the explosions. I'm okay with that. I have no idea. No idea where that one's meant to go. Absolutely not. If I can find out where it's meant to go, then maybe, but. Don't know. Because it was just behind here, but it's not. And I don't know where it is now. I do know there's a chest somewhere over here. I remember there being a chest. We'll also pick up the strand stuff. Oh, chest was up here. I was trying to get to the thing. Oh, nine, you've done this. I mean, that's one way of doing it. I'd have done this. Oh, okay. That didn't work. I mean, that also works, I guess. Oh. That's where it goes. Okay. I'm in. that to go. Is that for the one that's upstairs in there? Because why would the marker be on the outside of the building like that? Because there's a lost sector. Up in here. What's this? Oh, legend lost sector. Right, could do that. Probably won't. We'll absolutely go to here though. I can't get through there. Is this the exit for the thriller drone? Possibly. Fun. Very fun. Can I get in the lounge? I feel like I should be able to get in the lounge. Oh, that was nice. Glass. Doesn't seem like there's actually any way in. Which is a shame. Gotta go in. How's that ominous music playing? What's going on? Oh, we're meant to Casey Holiday. I don't get these guys, I remember Casey Holiday. Return to orbit. What does Holiday have to say? Oh. This was being shiny. A fire team invite. When was this? Just now? Go see what Holiday wants. Oh, we've posed.
Rally up, Guardian. I won't say we got the Shadow Legion on the ropes just yet, but we're making progress. I meant to ask, how are you handling all this Queen's Guard stuff? Only thing that's changed for me is that Crow bowed and asked if he should call me Lady Amanda of Holiday. I told him to call me whatever he wants. I'm just glad he's finally recognizing my natural authority. Anyway, I like how things have been shaking out lately. Tearing through magic planes to bust into a Shadow Legion ship uninvited. That's the kind of entrance Cade would have liked. Enough talk. Let's get back out there.
Yeah, we just went through all that. I don't need to reread that for you. Visit a hollow projector at the farm for a debriefing with Devrin. Okay. Sure. Then this one. And this one. And then nothing else, because we can't. And so we won't. Lots of things to look at. See if anything's awful. Some of it's probably not. Five of these. Don't think we've got anything else here to... No. Okay. Cool. Okay, we can upgrade that one. These are both useless to me. Nope. Also no. That'll be a no. Yeah, we'll upgrade it. Muscle 57s. Cool. We'll upgrade two, then we'll head to the farm. And now we go to the farm.
Guardian, I'm glad I caught you. Mithrax and Amanda are out on patrol and called for a touch of backup. Seems they picked up another distress signal, and the outpost is absolutely crawling with Shadow Legion. I was surprised they called it in. Makes me think the odds are worse than they're letting on. Usually those two can take care of themselves. I'm sending you their signal now. Head over and back them up, won't you?
Yes, Dovrim. Devrim is glad to have caught you. He relays that Mithrax and Amanda were on patrol and followed a distress signal back to a particularly well-defended outpost. Great, cool. Going to reread all the things we've heard. Is it this? It is this. We will jailbreak. Break the jail.
Our scanners picked up a distress signal coming from a prison facility in the EDZ. Ooh. We reckon it's a new bunch of captives. Mithrax and I are fixing to break them out.
I can splice the base security. But we will need a route for escape.
That's where you come in, Guardian.
Clear all opposition, that we may lead the prisoners to safety. And do not engage your Sparrow. The signal will alert our enemies.
Sparrow it is.
Everyone solid? Then let's go get our people back.
Sparrow, Sparrow, Sparrow. Oh, I can't tell them.
Guardian. Kick down their front door while we slip in the back. We'll meet you inside.
Guessing they're going to be in there.
I must speak with haste. Turn back now. This is not a fight you can win.
You cannot share fear with us, Aramis, for the light provides.
Leave these captives and live to see your great machine again. Pursue this quest and you will die.
The ship's stealer is allied with the voice in the darkness, but she does not speak lies. Perhaps there is something here we do not yet see.
There's always something. I'm not leaving our people behind, no matter what.
And I am with you.
Sparrow down here. if that sets off a sensor. No, oh, I'm not able to. Don't really want to. Such a long way to walk.
I think I found us an LZ, Guardian. We're going in through the roof.
This was not the plan. I'm on a holiday. Are you certain the ship will fit?
Only one way to find out.
Spider hated when I did things like this. Now, I see why.
And we're in. Next round's on you, Mithrax.
Oh. Hey, guys. How you doing? Who's my first? I'm gonna start with everything. Don't really need it. Get the little guys out. Get them doing some things. Oh. Hey.
Amanda and I will now locate the security terminal.
Deal with those armored units and we'll meet you on the other side.
Sounds easy enough. That was a surprisingly good try. Well done, mate. I don't need heavy ammo. Hey, do me a favor. Nice. Oh, you're a tank. I think I said about not needing heaven room. Might have been a lie. That's three of them. At least they wouldn't be. Hey guys, how you doing? I'm best. What do we want? Look at the little guys. Where's number two? Found it. This is for you. And a mess. That's fine. That's dying. That is dying. Slight issue. I'm back. Good news, I can see the tank. Bad news, I missed. Oh, I got a little bit of a hit. That's okay. Campers. Actually, I'm parking over here. You've got the heavy armor that's closer. I don't know. Okay. Bigger and better. I'd be sad if not. As everybody's rolling out, it's fine. Are they tank free? I think they were tank free. No, that's ridiculous. I don't know why I'm investigating a door, but sure. Looks like a door. Oh, hello. That'll be tank free. That's the rig. Tank at all.
I'm in the surveillance room above.
I'm splicing the security network now. I will soon locate the captives.
I don't want to place a banner. Nothing good happens when I place a banner. So I land over there and bad things start happening. Like that's what's gonna happen here. Hey, Amanda, how you doing? No? Nothing. Rude. Rendezvous with Amanda. I can't get to you because this is gonna go off.
Goddamn, Guardian, you got a big dog incoming. Hold them off while Mithrax works.
Oh, that'd be easy. Easy to do. It's tiny. Absolutely tiny. That's what his friends call him. Tiny Tim. I don't know where he's gone. Tiny Tim's at the back now. Okay, so I can, if I want to be a coward, just run all the way back there. That's fine. I said it happened to the one. Little Larry gun. Is he hiding? Is he shy? Go see him because I know he's going to hurt me. He hasn't healed up, has he? Is he just real strong? Oh, you're okay. Fun. Who are you? Why are you here? Stop it. That's why I'm running away. Okay. Good to know there's a reason. Let's do that. Please tell me that's all the reinforcements they've sent. That's funny, it is. It's actually being ridiculous. A lot more murdery, I find. I'm gonna die. I'm absolutely gonna die. I didn't think that was gonna be an issue. Oh, dear, oh dear. Genuinely thought I was dead there for a second. That would have ruined the day a little bit. Good, he's not had to be a coward. That's what we want. Nothing else is visible. I'm hoping I can make it back over. Because otherwise that would be a shame. I'm back. Does he care yet? Does he know I'm back yet? Hey buddy. shortcut this way. Don't know. Another cool line.
Glad we called you in for this one. We'd have been goners without you.
I have located the prisoners. We are nearly ready for extraction.
Gotcha. As soon as the Guardian secures the hatch, we'll get everyone the hell out of here.
I'm secure. Quit talking about my hatch. Oh, she's not here anymore.
I'm here. In position?
I have located the prisoners. Come with me. Quickly.
That's it's gone into lockdown.
Trapped.
I'm on it.
find you.
Where's Amanda?
Amanda, come in. Amanda. Are you there?
We go here.
Devotion. Bravery. Sacrifice. Devotion. Bravery. Sacrifice.
Guardian, Zavala grieves, and Mizrax is recovering in the infirmary. How do you want to proceed?
We have to regroup. Bury Amanda. And put her killers in the ground.
They'll be expecting you.
Good.
Think with your head, not your heart. Grief is poor counsel.
And yours is better? Make arrangements for Amanda. The Guardian and I will handle it from here.
If that's your wish.
It is. I know you want it too. Vengeance. You'll be the first to know when it's time.
Well, this is sad.
I have lived for centuries upon centuries, Guardian. Though death has not lost its sting, it is a ritual whose movements are familiar to me. It has become easier to bear. But seeing loss twist the faces of those around me. Zavala, my brother. That is not. Amanda's absence will be felt deeply by those of us who knew her. Despair will be at our side where a friend once stood. So while it does not lighten the burden, let us hold this pain together. And when you lift your eyes, may you look only upon kind faces. I need to focus on the Queen's Guard now. When the time comes to strike back, we must all be strong. As strong as Amanda Holliday.
We know what she said. Turns out week three was a little... just a short... short edition.
Counseled otherwise, nor would she have been. This was her choice, and we must remember it with respect.
Her death brings an emptiness. Commanders of honor, the crew, they feel her loss greatly.
Holliday did not die for your grief.
The Empress is indelicate. That is her grief. And this is mine. As leaders, we feel loss too often. I will not tell you not to mourn. Bear your sorrow, Mizrax. But set aside your guilt. Let her memory inspire. Let her conviction light our way.
Well said, Queen of the Awoken. Cabal carve our tusks with our victories, and they are recounted at our funeral rites. Holiday's victories will be remembered always.
Is there actually a thing here, or no? Oh, but Holliday was having such a lovely time in here. That's definitely a floating ball. And a floating glass. Good. 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 Didn't think I could. Thought I'd give it a go. Might leave it here. Also, it's a grenade launcher and a 65. We could infuse that. But not that. That's the wrong button to press. So, all the things. Oh, that's week four. We've done week four. Okay. I think we can add another one of these. We cannot add another one of these.
Good for her.
That's fine. How are we doing on this? I haven't done these yet. These two should be easy. These less so. Is there anything worth spending brightest on? This is fun.
Okay, okay.
Less fun, but I appreciate the DeLorean. Was not paying attention. Yeah, it's kind of fun, but can I say no? No.
Just gonna take a break.
Also no. Hello.
That's it.
I thought I had this. They look awful.
That's enough.
I like this one. I don't have the bright dust for it. Also don't have the bright dust for this one, but that's fine. Wanted to see what this looked like. Don't care. Don't care for it. Oh. No rub in a hat. These are kind of cool. I like the ship. That's not the ship. It's pretty. Not bad. Not bad. I do want to look at this one and that one. Then I'll go. I've seen this one already. What about this one? Nice. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. I'm gonna go. We did some things. We completed week four. Some of it was fun. Some of it less fun. Less fun. Either way, thanks for being here. We'll do this again sometime. I'll see you next time. And you kids, have fun.